May your attention please stop I'm going to go to the Yeah.
Hi, Dad. I'm here at you. Call me.
That's too much.
Oh, I got that too much. Okay, I'm taking it easy for a wee bit.
Oh, the Wayans.
Hi, Mr. Smith.
I didn't expect.
Well, this is too much.
You're all right.
They're all breaking.
Get him on the swing now.
All right, is everybody ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Okay, everybody watch this way.
Hey, watch out. Run away.
All right, everybody this way now.
Right.
Okay. Right, hold now. Okay, hold again a wee minute. Okay, everybody this way. Right, all the wives and husbands.
Yes, darling.
Big zoom in there.
Right, first, Seamus.
All the grandchildren, get in the door.
Great place in there.
Where's Karen?
Yeah.
Because you have to end a wee bit, so all a bit more locks out of there.
You know what's called on.
Put the pram on there, pull that space
up. Put it on the side there.
No, that, leave the pram there, that's it.
Go all the way round.
Turn them round.
Oh, she's got the sauce.
That's better, that's better. Desmond, this red light's still flashing.
Oh, that one's far away.
Right.
Everybody right?
Which one am I looking at?
I got one anyway.
All right, everybody ready? All right, this way. Right, everybody ready?
Should that not say 90? You know, I thought you were 90.
80! 80! We'll be able to hold that penny.
Okay, everybody, that's right.
We're steady now.
Hey, cheers. Cheers.
Okay, there we are. Yeah. 7 years we've all been together sitting around at a table. I think that's quite unique. It's beautiful, it really is.
That shows how old we are.
Yes. The cards I've got here is, Dad, these cards are all yours. Happy birthday, great granddad. Happy 80th birthday, the love of Matthew.
That's
so
Matthew, parents
gave it. For your 80th birthday, this greeting for your birthday is to commonly express the very best wishes to George. With best wishes, love, Jinty. God bless you on your 80th birthday. Happy birthday, Geordie, from Johnny and Molly and family. I never asked you to get it. Dad, the holy sacrifice of the Mass will be offered for your intentions from Geordie and Ellie Mooney. May the warmth of birthday greetings bring the special joys today and add to all the pleasures that will surely come your way. May the thoughtfulness of others and your dearest memories too, on this that you are 80, being bring great happiness to you. Love, Lynn and Kieran, happy 80th birthday. For you and your 80th birthday. Your 80th birthday is a special day because it's yours alone. So hope it brings the happiest hour that you have ever known. Happy birthday to Uncle Geordie from Mary and Terry and Terrence. Yeah. Happy birthday, Uncle. Wishing you the very best that any birthday brings, and then a year completely filled with all life's finest things. Happy birthday, Uncle, to Geordie from Tim, Esther and Kiss. On your 80th birthday. This special day brings warm thoughts from you, and every thought is filled with special birthday wishes. From Sam and Geraldine, hope you have a very happy birthday. Sam and Geraldine, all of you. We've also here got a little Holy Kelly message that has come in this morning from actually 38 Hillside Avenue, Motley in Plymouth, the 14th of June. Happy birthday. Sorry we couldn't be there. Hope you have a lovely evening. See you sometime. Love, O Mary and Gary. Just hoping that your birthday will bring an extra share of happiness that makes it a day beyond compare. Many happy returns to Geordie from Meg and Willie. God bless. And finally, here's to you on your birthday, dear Uncle Eddie. May you have a great day and a wonderful year. Happy birthday. Lots of love and best wishes from Glenn, Kathy, Neil, Carla and Peter.
Okay, then that's
your
charge
red
light, you know.
Read that.
You can read a song. Read a song. Read a song. You can read a song.
Want me to get everyone?
No. Okay. Well, this guitar to play some music. And the chapel is good, so we're going to have a good evening. Okay?
As you make sure. Bars open.
Okay, right.
And a bag we put it on the beach. It's a plastic bag on the beach.
Stephen, point it down at Daddy.
There's another in that corner over there. Or else, I'm not sure. Well, I think you've got another corner there. Or here, if you can actually lead across there. Yes, yeah, so I think back here.
Maybe
here.
Not here.
Well, if you can mark. Well, okay, there. Yes, that's okay. Yes, I'm going to be on the lash. Yes, I can see the number.
That's for sure.
And the new means Christmas.
Shall we? Right. I'm going to carry it.
Where's mommy?
Florida?
Yeah, I have them.
Get one of them with the
hand. Too close, man.
No, it's focused.
I'm going to go to the next one.
And then one of these starts to go through, but it didn't.
I got you so.
You never did.
Oh, Kira.
Gotta get you with this pint. That time on the left, is it not recording sound, is it?
Yeah.
Let's stop recording.
Winging your resolve of your crystal chandeliers. Ever did you feel too well with old Chimney? And it's plain to see that the likes of me don't fit with you. So you treated me for the gaiety of the well-to-do. And you turned away from the love I offered you. Crystal chandeliers light up the paintings on your walls. Marble statuettes are standing steady in your halls. Well, the timely crowd that has you laughing loud help you dry your tears. And the new words of your crystal chandeliers. See your picture in the news almost every day. You're the social girl of the social world, so the stories say. On a paper smile only lasts a while till it fades away. And the loving you will return to you someday.
Somebody new, baby, we'll see you through.
Thank you. Maglin! Jealous heart, I'm not the Oh, that's just my favorite. He won't move.
Spill a drink on him.
Take good care of her. Your right leg in, and you shake it all about. You do.
That's what it's all about.
Is that it?